It's an acceptable map, but you're capable of more if you work at it. Best lap so far is a 1:28.4. We're not hitting our target. We'll need to rerun the program if we don't get the time delta back in the green. Thank you. Understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, test over, but I'm afraid we didn't get what we needed. We're gonna have to run it again. The changes you requested. Our best lap so far is a 1:28.4. Let's speed up. Our tyre data is no good unless we're doing a representative pace. If we don't get our time delta back in the green, we'll need to rerun this program. Okay, we can take you this lap. Hit our program targets, come in and take a look at the data, and if we have time, we'll rerun the program. pace is good and tyre wear was okay on the last lap. Results will do, although you could definitely do better. Consider giving it another shot. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 28.4. Okay, we'll alter the setup of the car. We're 13th in the speed trap, 194.1 miles per hour. down on our target times, let's try to find a bit more. This is the final lap of the program. Get the data we needed on that run. You might want to give it another go. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:27.7. alright. Let me know you're alright. As things stand, Ricciardo, Verstappen, Hamilton, Hülkenberg, and Leclerc. Okay, so as for the cars around us, just ahead are Hülkenberg, Leclerc, and Magnussen. And behind us are Bottas, Raikkonen, and Ericsson. The fastest lap of the race so far is a 1 minute 25.7.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three: Ricciardo, Verstappen, and Lewis Hamilton. That concludes an interesting practice session. Let's hope for more excitement as the weekend unfolds.
What do you think of this one?